come home.
Bring your case in.
Yeah, yeah.
You said else, that?
Yeah, there's people down the street, mate.
No.
Oh, dear. Mate.
Oh, fine, mate. Fine. Please, you're here.
I got changed.
Yeah. That's your best stuff.
And a bucket with a little bit of plastic water.
And it splashed.
Fell out. Bonk. I rubbed it down, mate, but it's...
Well, I've got my best on, and I've got little white bits. I must have been near the bucket as well.
Did you watch TV last night? Did you see us on...
I don't know! What was that about? The engine is out!
Never even mentioned us, did they?
Not even a mention.
Channel 4 didn't want us.
I'm not happy about
free
that.
Free advert.
That's what that
would have been, wouldn't it?
Well,
promoting the band.
There's one thing, if we were bad, we'd have shown it.
I like that.
Yeah.
I like that.
They'd have used it as controversy.
Where can I plug it?
Oh, God, I didn't know you were coming. Just hang on.
I'll plug it up there.
How long is your cable?
It's long enough. That's if it's alright, plug it up here.
Yeah, don't unplug the other one, though, the one that's in.
No.
I ain't got any extensions.
Oh, ready on. That's
right, because I've got the
TV as well.
Yeah. Alright. We're being filmed tonight.
Yeah.
Since our Channel 4 let us down, I've got a 360 camera.
Oh, fantastic!
It's just going to run all night.
Shit.
So when Bruce goes, my! Yeah, I didn't tell you, did I? We practiced that the other
way.
Yeah, he did it.
I went,
my! And
that's what
the
I went. And I jumped at Bruce. I said not sing it. He says I didn't. And he started laughing. Who was him?
I showed Dan and seen it at the video today. Yeah, I was telling him that we'd done band practice. He said I haven't seen any of your videos on Facebook.
So we showed the funny one.
So I showed him that one. And he wasn't really paying that much attention.
But the moment that Bruce opened his mouth, he's like rolling about.
Bryan Adams one?
No.
Oh.
I'm going to change that a bit. I'm not going to sing it. Gerry's going to sing it and we'll all do the chorusy bits. Because Gerry can sing...
Oh, Gerry! I was thinking Bruce.
No, Gerry. Yeah. Gerry can sing the chorusy bits.
You said that last week. So.
I'm going to... after a meet.
Coffee, Tony.
Coffee, please. Yeah.
Rykk.
Yes, please. Yeah.
One sugar.
Yeah.
Half sugar.
Half sugar with us. Yeah.
Good.
Hey. Rykk's house, why?
Why do you have to look at me? Did you forget?
Yeah, turn left. Yeah, unless you get lost, go back down to the cock tat and then follow the road round if you get lost.
Just look for me, yeah.
It's on the drive. There'd be you and your van.
He's only been 11 times.
He's only he's only been 11
times. Yeah, but the tranny van's outside.
There's a tranny van outside, Gordon.
Oh, a van.
Yeah. You've gone the wrong way. I've heard you've gone the wrong way.
There's a tranny outside. I'll be there in a minute.
First. That's why, then it's, yeah, and then it's number 8 just on the right. See it? See in a bit. Bye. Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, it's been 3 times, at least.
Do you know one thing I should have brought with me on Sunday, Steve?
Go on.
I should have brought a copy of that thing we sent to your dad. Do you remember?
Oh, that letter thing, yeah.
That letter in question, yeah. Just for the rest of the family to have a laugh at. What are you doing?
I've actually got it. I've got it at home. I could show everybody. That was funny, wasn't it?
That was funny as Rykk's. Talking to a probation officer. Well, this bloody letter here says that.
You just got finished at the post office and everything else. And, stressful, wasn't it?
Right, on top of it, he sends me that. So I'll pick the phone straight up. Only as I'm talking it through.
Realising. That's a beautiful moment, isn't it?
I think I've been out of here. I'm really sorry to bother you.
That was a classic.
Have you still got that?
Oh, I've got a copy of that. Yeah, I'll print it off me, mate. You've lost it.
That is funny.
It's good for that one. Did you let her have a copy of it, didn't you?
Yeah, sent it.
What did she reckon to it? I'm laugh. Questionnaire your sexual preferences.
Well, these days, asking all sorts of
exactly.
That was funny.
I don't think that's come from here.
You really did have. You got had then. You really did. That was funny.
That's why I threw you out.
That wasn't quite so funny.
They're lost, they're going to phone you in a minute.
Go on, now, man.
Fine,
thank you.
So you found it then, boy?
Yeah. This is the 4th time you've been.
I know, but I normally come up past
contact.
cock tackle that way. Yeah. Right, and I thought, because when you go on that one, it's the last row.
Oh, you went down, skipping down,
yeah,
right.
No, it's not the next one up.
Come on, Gerry. Jerry.
Right, Jordan, what do you want? With two sweeteners.
Yeah.
That's a Johnny Cash rhythm.
They, yeah, we wanted a glimpse of us, were they? I think they did shot that down in an engine. They weren't on up 2 minutes, were they? They showed us breakfast, having a meal.
And 20 minutes of a pig farm.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Yeah. And then I watched today's.
It's stopping.
I watched today's and Hannah and Martin slagged everybody off all the time.
Did they?
Yeah.
We were quite bitter with it, aren't we?
Was it bad blood?
Oh, did it look awful,
yeah. Yeah, that doesn't serve them well.
I found a condom outside.
And they came last, apparently, according to them.
Well, it is a dump.
Yeah, it is, isn't it?
So
it's not their fault.
It's not even a B&B. It's a full-blown hotel. Yeah. It's not even a B&B. Yeah,
and
it shouldn't have even been there, really, should it?
No, I don't think so.
This other one at Sutton-on-Sea had snakes and all sorts of
things.
There's
a map there.
Snakes and parrots and it had all sorts in the back garden and had jury of everything.
Just to let you know, I'm filming the entire night.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's good,
that.
Oh,
yeah. So when he goes home and he misses us, he can put it onto that.
Can he put it on my headset? I feel like I'm in.
And he can watch us.
Bugger off!
Up inside place and get out. Up inside place,
too short.
Hello, Johnny. Hello, John.
Yeah.
No, it's me,
I've got
back in town.
Full band, eh?
I met your elder brother today.
Hey-o.
I met your elder brother today.
Just for a week or so.
How are you feeling, Tuck, has he?
Hey, you want to sort that under the stairs?
You've been done, though?
Yeah.
Good, all
right. Thank you. Right, Jimmy, what do you say about the car?
Hey?
What do you say about the car?
I haven't been back in touch with him yet, so... Yeah,
it's a 1.9.
Show me, Bruce.
Turbo diesel.
Yes, please, mate.
What?
It's a 1.9, yeah. Please, my friend.
Turbo diesel. Automatic.
Right.
What are they calling? Top one. Fords. The auto car top one, not the A1 for it.
Yeah.
I've got 1.9 titanium kneecap. I know it's not automatic because I've got to play and move it myself.
How are you going?
When you sing it, you change, and it's
thanks for that, matey.
Yeah, one sugar, please. Only one egg on my bacon sandwich.
Do you want it hard?
No.
Do you want the flat bits on the bottom?
That's what she said, didn't
she?
Yeah.
I'm wondering if you cook that same egg to make it hard and it just blackened on the bottom.
It's just the grill, isn't it?
Yeah,
yeah.
The grill.
You see the state of that kitchen and hot plate when we went in that.
Yes, we did. Yeah.
Right.
Yeah. I thought it was quite funny, really. It's like, you know, egg's not fucking good enough.
Oh, that one!
It looked grim though.
You see
it?
Where he was where he was telling that woman that he used to be a male stripper. That's on tonight's one.
Oh, no, I saw it.
Yeah. Oh, Jesus, here he goes.
We weren't coming anywhere.
I thought you were watching them, Gerry.
Hey?
You said you weren't going to watch them.
Well, so you know it on, just it when Bruce was coming round.
Oh,
so.
Right.
I thought, well,
I was listening to it.
I actually heard.
I laughed in the head off when they just clicked and missed his elf. I laughed and laughed. Oh, that was so funny.
Maybe his next big hit on the.
Because 13
hours on the show, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
I reckon it was so we got 10 minutes of them chasing pigs around.
They didn't want us to have free publicity. Channel 4.
Yeah.
As a band.
You know what I mean?
Well, as I said, Gerry, if we were really bad, then he used it to show them up.
Yeah.
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 So if we can't have been really bad.
I'm glad he didn't do it on anywhere.
Tune up now then, Bruce.
You're not sounding right. That's why I like that, mate. You notice. You don't let people see me. You know what I mean?
Who's that?
Me. You know the dull people see me. Like that, mate.
Don't back up, Bruce. There's TV on.
Yeah, watch yourself, Bruce. Here, Bruce.
I just got a video of my sister.
Microphone there.
I was talking to my sister and her fella.
Are you on, Gerry?
Yeah.
She is there.
Thank you.
She's lost. He's lost his mum, so chat to her for a few minutes.
Who has?
How are Rams, fella?
Rykk's favourite son.
We're acting that all week, aren't we?
New song.
Yeah.
shoulders. We're all coming with that.
You picked the wrong one.
Oh, God.
I was just trying
to
cough it up. Do you want to give that a go? Both tea. Oh, well. Sorry, mate. It's alright. It was Steve's last week.
It's
not your
beer, is it?
Alright. We're doing it with a cap on, aren't we?
Yeah.
I'm going to just start with this one, try and get...
You belong to me?
Yeah,
we'll try and get this off so, to a team.
But we go with cap on, you see.
Okay. I haven't done any practice. I haven't damaged my bloody ass. Why did you come round?
What are you doing?
You belong to me, God.
You belong to me.
How's that going?
No, I don't think it's mine.
You were here last week because we were thinking it was... the Freddy and the Dreamers version.
And he's going and he's going to sing it, and then we all come in with the chorus.
Right,
Adam.
Right,
Adam.
Yeah,
yeah.
Yeah.
Good.
Ready?
No?
Sneaky. So now remember.
Cap on
the
Bruce.
Right, it fell to the ground. Did you see it?
Which one's it on, Gerry?
One fell on the floor.
Okay. Now, Bruce, put his cap on.
Yeah, Kappa fell on the floor.
I've picked it up.
Oh, have you? Oh, all
right. Cheers, mate.
I haven't done anything since last week because I burnt my bloody hand.
Do you want me to,
what do you
want
to do
start it on this?
Yeah.
Saturday now,
aren't we?
No.
So it's Saturday. Monday. All again, and then.
Well,
the 19 people said would be better. Could you not get on the 18th or something?
It works, there's no chance.
Can't do Friday.
No, Gerry, do you want to go?
Yeah, it's the Saturday.
Yeah.
It's the Saturday 19th.
I don't know. No worries. No, I'm just put this on the floor.
We're just going to, 5 minutes, and let me just tell me it's going to work.
Yeah. It's not really sat on my snooker table, though, is it? It's not really sat on my snooker table. There's loads of chairs about. Do you want the stuff?
Yeah, please. Don't start, yeah. Oh, yeah. That's what I'm going to. Don't worry, it's alright.
There's a lower one. When we play the video back, that's all we hear.
Yeah. Just play that drumming.
That's fine.
I only want. Let's get the beginning right then. Yes, we're going to do the instrumental bit, and you do that three times. That's it. That's the three times. Then you go back on the G, and then you carry on singing. Okay. On that next bit. And I'm
drinking.
You're all right. Yeah, you'll get that. Yeah. You said we did it twice as fast last week.
Not twice as fast, but it was a lot faster.
At the start there, we were a little bit slow.
That beginning is not good, I don't think.
No.
Oh, or was you supposed to be playing that? Yeah, I couldn't hear it. I thought he was playing all the way through.
No.
Adding.
Yeah, but don't worry about it. I'm just going to record the whole night. It's just for my benefit. And if we sound good, I'm good. Yeah. I can put some tracks together. That's all.
Can we do a different? Can we just put that on there? I'm sorry. Can we just put it on there again?
No, what? The song.
First one.
The Bryan Adams.
Yeah. I just want to get this mandolin bit right. I think he was adding a bit too many. Play again what he was playing.
Yes.
Are we we built bother with this beginning bit?
No.
No.
No, it slows us down.
It does, yeah. What we'll do is... Ready? Messed up in that middle bit, and I was repeating it again, that middle, that last bit, middle bit, on the last bit. So, are you keeping up, Dad? On that? Yeah. Dad, listen to me. Yes, yeah, he does. And you've actually got to shout tonight,
and then we'll all stop.
Then we'll all stop. Okay. And on your tonight, we will stop.
Tonight,
right. Shall we have a word with Carolyn to get a nice black dress on?
And grow. Well, you're going to wear it.
Yeah.
Right, from the top.
He's not using
from
it.
From the top.
He could wear the dress the top, open.
Why not? Have you got a dress going?
Are you ready?
All right, just going to get a man breath.
Ready? Here you come.
Yeah, yeah, good.
From the top.
Let me start.
I take a night train.
be stopping before. Yes. Tonight. I know. Well done.
Oh boy.
I'm taking my jumper off actually.
Can we have a ballad now or something?
You alright, Tom? Sounded alright there.
Just getting there.
Yeah.
Works
yeah.
Ring, ring, ring.
What do you reckon then?
That's brilliant.
Yeah, the song, Tom.
That's great song.
Great song.
Great.
It's right down our alley.
Alright.
Yeah, Tom.
Can you drink your words off for me?
What, Colton?
Got some coke.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Still better than.
Cap tea will be gone, Cap tea!
I don't want some me.
Huh?
You for making
it? Mary Lou.
Alright,
I'm running out of tea bags.
Coffee?
Yeah.
Hey, I'll drink some next week.
Nah.
It's a brilliant song, but you just killed it.
Is that one for the gig?
Sorry?
Is that one for the gig night?
Yeah, we will do it, yeah.
Oh, we're doing it on the night?
Yeah, we will, it. Yeah.
Probably. Is it?
Yeah, but we'll take the papers for this so that we can see what we're doing. I don't think, because I get it wrong as well, so I'll just take the papers. In that, hang on, Bruce. That being the chorusy bit where we all sing, I only want to hold you. What's the next bit? What's the next word to it?
Tonight.
I only want to hold you.
I just want to hold you.
We all get it wrong.
I get it wrong.
We're all got blah, blah, blah. We've all got to sing that. Yeah, we all get it.
Yeah.
But it's, I only want to hold you. Yes.
Hallelujah.
Right.
So it's the only, I only want to hold you, then it's I just want to hold you, and come on, let me hold you.
Right. I'm going to do that one then. Now we've got Tony here. Are you doing the lead, Tom?
What?
It's insane.
Twice.
It's insane.
See, I know it's in, but we never sing it the same way twice. So I struggle with this. I never know what we're going
to
do.
We're trying to go that step further now each time.
Okay.
What's happening? He's going to do the intro all the time for you now.
Right.
On silence.
From silence.
I'm silent.
We listened to this band play. Is this how we did it?
Bass.
Yeah.
Plays the first verse.
Plays it all the way through that first time.
You can bring the bass in if you want, Tom, on that one.
Speed. It's like staccato or something. It's just.
Alright.
I think you should come in the bass when we all come in. When it gets Right, stop. Everybody stop. Go through the beginning bit by yourself.
Yeah, but do it the way you just did it just now.
Yes.
The proper way.
Proper way.
Yeah.
Like the quicker.
This will be absolutely drowned out.
He plugs in all the time on this.
Green to green. Because the strings are bloody thick.
Right. Not the only ones.
Come on then. you try to put the treble on that top one. It takes some doing.
If you can't hit the high notes, I'll kick you there.
Ow!
That's it.
Get
that
one. Ready?
Go. Thank you.
competing.
I know you have.
If we were mic'd up, it'd be easy.
Well, not yeah, yeah. Because then well, we wouldn't hear. Then we wouldn't hear ourselves with these.
If it's all balanced up, mate, it sounds yeah. But it's nice to do things seriously. Yeah, I get
that little set of speakers I've got. I'll bring them next week, and we'll set the microphones up for that. So I've got a little.
Have you got more than one?
If it's
around.
Full, yeah. And we sing acoustic, they're not going to bloody hear us anyway.
Yeah, well, I've got a splitter anyway, so I can put more through it.
Well,
I'm in right now, I've got a microphone on there.
there is, that's a high and a low setting though.
It's alright, don't worry.
Don't you know that song?
I'll bring one next week.
You only follow us, don't you?
Yeah.
I mean, it takes all the strain out of your voice when you've got a good mic.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. Now you can just say it. It's alright.
I think we should be playing that.
I think this has got it's a lot of
set one good microphone up, and then whoever's singing goes to the microphone. It's not going to blast up your tars away because I'm turning it down, but you're not shouting. And you have a bit of echo on it.
When you've got this amount of instruments, you've got enough volume anyway.
Yeah, I mean, just a little bit of echo on it. You've got
your
voice,
doesn't it? Hey,
it answers your voice, doesn't it?
Does that pick up with a microphone if we can? We'll do it tonight, do it now.
Well, try it. It's another socket in, but I don't know whether it does both together or whether it's one or the other. I don't know. I'll try.
Do you want to get it?
Ring, please.
It's also a little bit low for my voice. It doesn't suit my voice as well. So,
yeah, you've always had.
Well, only because when I have been tired of it, it's not for me to do. It's not, I think it doesn't work well.
I couldn't sing in that key all the way along. I'm doing bits. You know what I mean? If I had a microphone, it could make it sound like it. Well, that little speaker's going to be real. That would be brilliant if I was here.
Yeah.
Like I said, just one microphone.
You don't want to pick these up.
No, I'm saying just a little
because then it'll drown our voices out. Then we'll be fighting against our voices and the guitars.
Well, I'm saying, you just walk up to the microphone and sing, don't you? Yes,
but then you'd need a music stand. And then you start bringing everything else. And it's a never-ending snowball.
One volume for everything.
I just can't
have
to come round.
It's mad. I have to get right close up.
Say
so
again.
Yeah. Next week, rehearsing. You'll call up. I'll be away for you.
Bruce, man.
It's more to look about. We're going to just try it acoustic, but see what happens.
Thank you.
Because even in Whitby, when I did the counterpoint thing, I couldn't even hear you.
Well, exactly. What can I say?
Exactly.
This song we shouldn't abandon. We really should.
It's a good song.
It's not a good song.
Oh,
it's a bad song.
People like it.
Well, okay, then let's do it a different way completely.
Let's just try.
This way is not working. It never has worked up to now. We've got through it, and I don't mind. I like the song.
But that's
shall we just all
it doesn't work.
Sing it and see how we sound, and then we'll decide all together as a Chinese parliament if we're going to drop the song or not.
Oh, oh, oh. Dial town! You dial town! No!
We're still giving it that to start with.
It's a great shame. I mean, I'd love to do it like that.
In sync. What we'll do,
well,
instead of Bruce doing the instrumental bit to it, we'll all join in on the instrumental bit. And we all need to know the words, but I can't remember them all. This is the trouble. Country! Country! I'm trying to make you the thing. Drive past and move. No, it doesn't work. Shall we drop this song?
No, it's a
good song. People do want it, but we're...
Bohemian Rhapsody is a good song, but we ain't doing that for good either.
Keep it as it is, then. People like
keep it as it is.
Yeah, keep it as it is, and we're following you.
Well, sure, but you know, you might just... You'll have to learn the word, because if you can't hear me...
I know.
You have to... That's it.
Yeah.
You get said that.
Go on a copy of that. So he's got him in front of him.
Yeah.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Right. I'll try and get you a copy then, go on.
Right.
Big writing. Yeah, I know. It's hard to change all that on my...
Oh, no, that side right. Yeah, yeah. Right,
what are you going to do next, chap?
Right, we're going to do some Irish, because we started with an Irish on that night, so... Let's go through the Irish stuff that we know well. We'll start with what's on the list at the top, then. Black Velvet Band. And Tony knows this, because... I've done all these for years.
Which one are you doing first?
Black Velvet Band. Johnny Cash rhythm goes, just like the train.
Hello, Mary Lou.
Black Velvet Band, here we go. One, two. I
remember the words.
When he picks it up.
We've only been doing it years.
What, Megalope?
Yeah, Sweet Mary Lou, I'm sorry. Right, we're ready.
Black Velvet Band, take two. In the little town before the
I I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountain.
Somebody right. Likes the mic.
As, yeah. Can we do this in the other night? Because I don't know why you are if you just mess
up the time. No, we're not going to mess about the other night. But it's...
See.
I was going over the Cork and Kerry Mountain. I met with that. I'm not your
Yeah, so 15
verses to that.
Oh dear.
In the year of our Lord, 1806, we set sail for the sweet cove of Cork.
The ferryman. Come on then, Gerry, you're gone. Come on, sir. You've got the line.
Yeah.
Sir.
What do you want to do then?
You don't tell me now. Straight in, off you go.
Oh, sir. Okay, sir.
G, D, and C.
C. Starts in C.
Hey.
I'll. Ready?
Yeah?
I'll tell me now when I go home. The boys won't leave the girls alone. My head is to my soul. But for a while till I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty. She is the belle from Dublin. She is costing no one to speak. Hey, won't you tell me who is she?
See, I'm chicken. Whoa.
My heart's
look, GDC. No F in it.
No, yeah. No F in it.
F in S.
I'll tell me, mum, I go home. Why don't we get along? My head is my throat. That's all right, I go home. She is handsome, she is pretty. She is the number of number. She is talking about the street. They won't tell me who she is. She is the only one to find her.
Then you go
two.
Yes, you do two verses,
right.
Chorus, verse, and then two choruses.
Two choruses.
That's
then,
how it is.
And then the third
and
verse.
Then the third verse.
Hey?
Yeah, the third verse. That's what you did.
You do. I'll tell me, man.
It's up there.
Then it's,
you can watch it if you want.
Now, then it's Albert Mooney.
Yes.
And then it's the verse.
If you don't get it right, I'm going to tell
you.
You
verse
like
or
that.
Chorus.
And then it's. And let the wind and the rain, and then it's chorus and chorus again. The
right.
Two choruses at the end.
Well, you did the verse at the end.
And then you do the last one again.
Let's
we
do it.
Like
do you want to do it again?
Yes, do it again.
Right.
I'm not afraid to die.
that's good.
Did it right that
that's
time.
Good.
You did the third verse before the two choruses yeah. that right. time.
That's it, well done. Nice one, son. Right.
Sweet Caroline.
Steve?
Now I'm going to try this new one. Sweet Caroline. Give me a breath back.
Yeah, and you forgot about the mic because you were too far away and your voice wasn't amplified.
That's the
coffee.
Oh,
right.
Come.
There
you go.
He's back on stage.
Look at the spring. Then the spring became a summer. Look to believe you come along.
Who's Mark?
I thought so. Touch your hand.
Reaching out. Eating sprouts.
Touching you. Touching me. Oh, baby, sweet Caroline. Times never seem so good. I've been inclined to believe they never would. Oh, no, no.
I sound so
good at night. And it don't seem so lonely. Let up. We're all with you. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. But I hurt when I'm holding you.
Not too
long. Long. Touching warm. Reaching out. Touching you, touching me, sweet Caroline. Like the times never seem so good. I've been inclined, but you believe me never would. Oh.
Come up, they've got a lot of space to run into. Watch.
I ain't got that one, I'll follow you.
What are you doing now, Jim?
Traveling light. It's what are we doing?
Blues.
Have you got your cap or what?
Yeah, it's second class.
You
got a
man.
Traveling light.
Down.
capo.
It sounds better with capo. I just thought I'd try it because I can't seem to get that key tonight.
That's exactly the same chord you're playing.
I know, but
yeah, but it sounds higher. And the voice.
It tricks you.
Yeah, and the voice.
It tricks your voice.
You sing it lower,
seriously, yeah. It tricks your voice into thinking you've.
Yeah.
Yeah. I don't know what it is.